Reporting from Stramontijn Pavilion Beach today, we'll be speaking to Nine Miles founder Nigel Saville. He will also be taking us through to how the project works and how young kids from gang ridden communities can benefit from this surfing project.
Nine Miles project was really conceived many years ago, I guess. At the age of 11, I started to surf at this beach called Nine Miles. So it's actually named after the actual beach. That's just 1 kilometer away from Pavilion. So I grew up in this community, and there was many social challenges for me. Even at the age of 5, my mom walked out, and I was now a product of a broken home. And surfing was a cool escape for my life, you know, to deal with problems, to deal with many things. And I overcame many things through the power of surfing at that time. And Nine Miles Beach was a safe space for my life. And growing up, I saw there was no positive voice in my community for the young people out there. And they were just becoming susceptible to all the social ills, drugs, gangsterism, teenage, pregnancy, dropping out of school, just a lot of things were going on. And I saw that there was no youth programs or youth intervention, preventative programs. And that compelled me to start something with the youth. And I started out in informal settlement called Seven Delan, took 9 kids, took them surfing, gave them life skills, and it's grown from there to 85 kids and in 3 locations. And so Nine Miles Project is a holistic project. It not just deals with just life skills, and but also we after school literacy educational project that we provide reading for the kids, computer training for them, and we also have arts and crafts. We do fitness with the kids, just healthy well-being all around, you know.
I'm responsible for social media and fundraising, so I split my time between doing all the daily social media posts, following up on requests, and then also doing grant applications, fundraising to try and get sponsorship for the organization. It's a brilliant concept, you know, like sport as a means to do good or to impact. It's been proven that any sport is great for youth development, and at surfing in particular, there's some great, you know, disciplines and determination, all those things that it teaches. So if we could scale it to offer to more people, we definitely would impact a lot more youth. So
when I say surfing is for life, I mean surfing is for life. I've done quite a bit of active sports in my life, and from soccer and rugby to martial arts and that sort of stuff. But like it only lasts for a certain period in your life, and then maybe you go into coaching or that sort of thing. But with surfing, like I've understood now that and seen it, you can be on the waves at the age of 70, 80, 90 even. If you keep up with it, then you can be surfing with your grandkids and showing them, you know, and still enjoying the ride yourself. So surfers for life. I've always been an ocean child, you know, from young already. But I've swam in the ocean, I did lifeguarding here and there, but I never did the surfing, and I was always interested in surfing.
Today was a very good day. Not only did I get to surf with the people of the Nine Miles Project, but I spoke to founder Nigel Saville, where he took me through the project and what it stands for. I'm Byron Lucas for OutCity News, Stramontijn.